Well, I decided to make myself a little stingy glade today. Let's have a quick look. There's our squad. Lots of hazel. Nice visual identifier. Big orange tarp. And underneath hazel, mild hammock. Underneath this, and I'll put it up as you see the other shots. So it's like parachute configuration. And yeah, want it alone from home. Nice little glade, picked by lots of foliage. A bit close to the field on the outside, but yeah, nicely protected. View from the hammock. More peaceful. And a lovely little glade. As you can see, someone's tried to make themselves a little denny. Ain't been too messy. Can't see no real fire scars. Ain't done a too bad a job. Obviously watch old telly somewhere. But I've done this, no bad angles. Let's get under. Just did one thing wrong. It faces completely into the prevailing wind. Otherwise, good job, chap. This is the kids' route in. Actually, don't look like it's that much used anymore. So the game trail coming through. No big footmarks. Nope, looks like they've had enough of being in here. Well, it looks like that must have been well hidden from them, because, as you can see, there's my tripod, still there, poker's still on it. I think I'll just put it out of the tree, make sure it's not growing in.